He says he'll pick her up about 8:30. She's so excited, she wants to sing. But 2 weeks later, she is still there waiting. Maybe she thinks she needs the extra suffering. Now Pam was only going to have some lunch there, though we all know they're the oldest friends. So why their names on the hotel register? Is this the latest Danish way to say the end? His mother waited for the promised visit. She couldn't wait to see the grandchildren. But little family's gone to Massachusetts, so mom will have to be content to stay with friends. And bruises inflicted on us by one.